Hi everyone, welcome to part two. I just looked over and saw the timer on my camera. My camera only allows me 30 something minutes, but anyway, I don't know why my camera is doing that. Weird. I wanted to thank you for sharing all of these, Kim. These are beautiful and definitely will use them. Perfect. They're perfect. They're the right size too. My story from my daughter is I could not buy a bunch of things because we had everything in storage. We were living in one room. And then when we moved up here, she's like an hour and almost 2 hours away from me. So even though that's not that far, it's still a trek for me. So whenever I go down there, I do visit her Goodwill. Excuse me. Look at this. Wow. Oh, that is beautiful, Kim. I'm going to move this over here. Oh my gosh, that's so pretty. So pretty. Thank you, my dear. I love this. It's beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Thank you for sharing that. That's beautiful. Okay, I'm gonna stop jabbing so much. I talk so much, I guess, because I haven't talked to you guys in forever, and okay, I'm not gonna waste time doing that. I'm just gonna put this there. Just gonna put it over there with the goodies. Okay. Wow, look at this. This box is still full. I mean, it is. Look at this. It's full. Oh, Cam, you're killing me. Okay. So, all this, and we still haven't gotten to the swap except for the one bag there. The one bag. Okay, so. Oh, look at this is the flowers. Love the seam binding. I'm so anxious to see the seam binding that you sent, because I sent her some of my seam binding. I think I found a good dozen or so, and mine are darker colors though, and I know that she has the more shabby vintage colors, so I'm anxious to see the colors that she shared. Thank you for making the packaging so pretty, Kim. Those are gorgeous. I'm not going to take them out of the bag. Look at that. I love that. Whatever that is. So pretty. Beautiful. Thank you, my dear. Those are gorgeous. And then I don't know what this is. Oh, thanks for not using tape. That would, oh my God. OMG. Kim. Oh, I feel bad. I didn't make you so many beautiful things like this. And I just dropped my seam binding. Oh my goodness gracious, that's beautiful. Oh, are you guys seeing this? Wow. It's so pretty, Kim. Thank you. Oh, it's a box. Oh, it's a clear box. Look at, she's got little beads and paper there, a music sheet paper, and she's got her little AngelDreamCrafts. And look at this really pretty lace. Oh, I'm sorry. Really pretty lace and this gorgeous olive green. Oh, thank you, Kim. That's beautiful. Oh, you have such beautiful things. Wow, what can I say here? Look at all of these beautiful little. Wow. And this fabric piece alone is just stunning. And then she's got little flowers and the mirrors and this gorgeous little, I don't know what it is. Look at that. Oh, that's That's so pretty. Wow. Not seen that. I've not seen this. Look at this picture. I've not seen her either. And she's got glitter there. I'm just gonna hold it there so you guys can see. Wow. And then, I don't know how it opens. Oh, okay. Duh. Just, oh, wow. Look at that. Isn't that pretty? So pretty. I'm sorry, I'm casting a shadow. Wow. That is so cool. That's beautiful, Kim. Thank you. Thank you so much. And then I'm going to bring this down here. Look at this. She used one of those square things to cover. Thank you. That's beautiful. Oh, seam binding. Yay. Ooh. And thank you. Look at these colors. Oh, that's gorgeous. Thank you. I love that. Wow. Beautiful. Thank you. And more doilies, but I want to see the seam binding. Black. Perfect. And look at how pretty she made it. I love this stamp. Look at how pretty. And like a peach color, like a, no, it's kind of like a spice. Oh, that's pretty. And, ooh, look at that. That's really pretty, like a tan or a camel. Wow. And blue. That's really pretty, too. Gorgeous, Kim. Absolutely gorgeous. And there's more flowers in here. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let me put those there. Let's look at the little doilies that she hand dyed. I know because she loves to hand dye. So pretty. And this one, absolutely gorgeous. And this one. With the slightest lavender color, it's beautiful. And white, ooh, that's pretty. And square, that's really pretty. Thank you, Kim, that's gorgeous. Oh, I love it. More doilies, and look at the flowers. Oh my gosh, okay. I'm gonna lift, I think. There we go, just a little bit. Love these. Oh, those are beautiful. Wow. Look at the little square and the rose in there. Super pretty, Kim. Oh. Absolutely beautiful. Look at the, wow, look at that rhinestone. Look at how huge that is. Oh my, you need to tell me where you got that. Wow, that's pretty. And look at this one. I love that doily. But look at that center. Beautiful, Kim. And there's more music sheet paper there. Oh, those are gorgeous, Kim. Thank you so much. Absolutely beautiful. Look at how pretty presented. Beautifully presented it all is. Try to get it all back in there. Wow, you fit a lot in there. Wow. Oh, it's gorgeous. Thank you, Kim. I love the box. The box is like a little clear. That's cool too. You need to tell me where you got those. Those are really cool. That's so pretty. Wow, Kim, thank you. Thank you so much. Let's see if I can get this back on there. Oh, that's so cool. And it's perfect for swamps because it's lightweight, you know? I love it. Thank you, Kim. I'm going to save my... oops, I buried my card. I'm going to save my tissue. Thank you, sweetheart. And I shouldn't waste time doing this right now. I'll just put it to the side. Okay, there's more. Oh my gosh. Oh my goodness, Kim. Okay, she sent me a pile of more goodies. And look at how cute this is. Oh, I love this. Whatever this is, cording. I think it's like upholstery cording. That's so cool. They use this when they make couches, you know, they wrap the fabric around it. Oh, that's cool. Look at this card. Got just a little bit curled up there and it says, be original. She's got a little sewing machine. I don't want to take it apart. It's so pretty. But I can't get to stuff if I don't. Okay, excuse me, look at this, pretty little mixed media card. Oh my gosh, this camera, look at how pretty, and it says be original up here, so cool. She's got it tied on with that really pretty delicate lace. Oh, that's gorgeous. Thank you, Kim, for taking the time and making everything so extra special. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, I'm going to back up just a little bit. You can see all the goodies there. Oh, my camera keeps falling down. Let me see if I can fold it up a little bit. Okay, there we go. Wow, look at this. I love the fabric swatch. Definitely vintage fabric there. And she's either tea-dyed. Yeah, she probably tea-dyed it. With some seam binding and a flower. And this is altered packaging. Oh, there's a note. Oh, hope I'll have fun with your goodies. Lots of hugs. Pretty paper. Yeah, it's packaging. Look how cute. And then the Tim Holtz, maybe? No, that's not Tim Holtz, I don't think. That's something else. Some other kind of ephemera. And a butterfly. Use your wings. She's got layers and layers and layers and layers. Beautiful rolled roses and hearts. I love hearts. Doilies. So pretty. Pretty little stamps and book paper and really delicate vintage lace and more lace down here and beautiful paper there. Wow, that's beautiful. Thank you, Kim. That's beautiful. And then, oh, and then the flower. Another beautiful flower. Thank you, Kim. Oh, that's so pretty. Satin and doily and rose. A ruled rose, ribbon rose. Pretty. And then, oh, this must be my surprise. Yeah? Maybe? Okay. OMG. Wow. That is really pretty. Look at this lace. I'm telling you, you've got the best laces. Oh, little fans, little flowers with dangles. And this is cut from lace. I love doing that. Beautiful padded picture. This is like a, reminds me of Moulin Rouge. Oh, that's so pretty, Kim. Oh, wow. Look at the back. Is it a, yeah, it's just a little wall hanging. Oh, that's beautiful. The little altar butterfly. This is gorgeous. You have such pretty appliques and little cutoffs and wow. Such pretty things to work with. That's so pretty. Wow, thank you, Kim. That's beautiful. Okay, I need to hurry. I'm going to spend... Oops, let me just leave that out there so we can see it later. Okay. Oh my gosh, this is beautiful. I wonder if you coffee dyed this. This is gorgeous. I love this kind of fabric with big holes, and the embroidery is just a bonus. Look at that. Oh, thank you for that, Kim. Thank you so much. That's beautiful. And it's a huge piece. I just unraveled it. Thank you so, so much. Wow, that's beautiful. Wow. Oh, look. This is the fabric she used on here. Oh, cool. Thank you for sharing some. Oh, I wonder, was that a blanket or? Oh, my God. Look at this. I love it. Oh, wow. Oh my gosh, was it a blanket, a curtain, what? Oh my gosh, look at that. I love this. I don't know how you let that go, Kim. That's beautiful. Thank you for sharing so much of that with me. Wow, thank you so much. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I love this so much. And I love this so much. Look at these colors. Oh, it's just beautiful. And then there's some white curtain. Look at that. Wow, that's really pretty. Super pretty. Thank you so much, Kim. Wow, I just love it. Look at how pretty that looks. Look at this. Oh my gosh, that's gorgeous. Look at that color. And the roses, I have it upside down. Oh, that's so pretty, Kim. Wow. Look at that. Wow, that is so pretty and vintage. Oh my gosh, Kim, this is gorgeous. Thank you. Thank you so, so much. Wow. I hope you like my package. Oh, look at this. This is like the, a cross between a pewter and a gold, or like a vintage gold. No, I think it's more like a pewter. Oh, that's gorgeous. And it's a napkin. Oh, that's beautiful. Wow. Thank you so, so much, Kim. These are just beautiful. Look at these colors. She couldn't have coordinated that any better. Wow, that's gorgeous. Wow. Thank you, sweetheart. It's beautiful. Absolutely stunning. Okay, I'm running out of space on my ottoman here. Oh my gosh. Okay. I think there's one more thing, and this is my book. Oh my gosh. Look at this. Wow. Okay. I'm going to stop here, come back for part three, and we'll go through the book. Look at that. Don't forget to fly. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm going to open it up now since I got a little bit of extra time. And that's so pretty. And I will... Oh, there's two different ones. Okay, I got it. Look at this seam binding. Cool. Very cool. And then once I open it up, I'll let you see the front cover, and then I'll stop the video so we can, wow. Wow, there's a bunch of goodness here, Kim. Thank you so much. Look at how pretty. That's pretty. Love the holes. Oh, that's really pretty. Super pretty. And then here we go. Oh, yay. Thank you for not using tape. Oh, my gosh. I'm so excited. I'm so excited to see this. Wow. I love Kim's vintage books. Oh, this looks like a retro girl. She's pretty. Oh my goodness, look at this. Oh wow, she did beads. Look at this. Oh my goodness, there's coins, and look at that. That's so cool. It's a little piece of lace in a frame, in a glass frame. There's a heart with a bead. It looks like a paper bead. And then these are boho beads wrapped in wire. Super pretty. And then there's a little tassel. And then there's all these. Oh, wow. Look at that ribbon. That's pretty. All these bits of. Wow. That's really pretty lace. Super pretty lace. Okay, that's the tassel. Oh, that's gorgeous. And this beautiful. It's a fuzzy, oh, how cool. It's a fuzzy eyelash. I have eyelash, but it's not like fuzzy. It's just eyelash. Oh, that's so pretty. Wow, Kim. Oh, I'm not even showing you. Oh my gosh. Okay. I'm sitting here looking at everything you guys aren't even seeing. Look at how gorgeous this is. I'm not paying attention. That's the fuzzy. It's fuzzy. It's not like regular eyelash. Oh, it's so pretty. This is so pretty, Kim. She's got like two tassels. One of just lace, and then she's got this. Isn't that gorgeous? Very shabby. And I don't have very many shabby things because I normally... the shabby things I make, I usually make and sell them. And the, I usually make stuff in, boho. Oh my gosh, this is gorgeous. Look at this. Wow. Look at all this. Oh my gosh, Kim. You have amazing dangle stuff. Beautiful flower and a beautiful picture. Oh, that's a butterfly back there. This is a butterfly. That's cool. And then the picture's on top, and then there's this butterfly. Oh, look at there's a beautiful stick pin. More of these gorgeous things, mirror things, and a doily with a little bling and rolled roses made from ribbons, ribbon roses, and then look at how she did the edging here. Oh wow, there's something there. Oh, that is so cool. I kind of did that too. Oops, I'm spilling the beans. And then look at this trim. Kim, you have the coolest. Look at that. And this beautiful cotton lace. And then there's a beautiful blue tulle and white tulle. Wow, that is just gorgeous. Wow. Okay, now I'm gonna say come back and we'll do the book. Yep, we'll leave the back for last. Okay, guys, come back for part three. Thank you so much, Kim. Wow. I don't even know what to say. There is so much eye candy here. It's crazy. It's beautiful. Thank you so much for spoiling me. Thank you. I love it all. And come back, everyone, for part two. God bless everyone. Come back. Or part three. Come back.